Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, let us see one very interesting thing about calculus. As everybody knows, area of circle is pi r square. This formula must have evolved well before calculus evolved, but it would be very interesting to derive this formula using calculus. For that, let us take standard equation of circle, that is x square plus y square is equal to r square. X square plus y square is equal to r square. Now let's draw a sketch for this function. This is x axis, this is y axis. Let's draw the circle with center at origin, 0, 0. This is center. Here coordinates of this point are, x coordinate is r, r is a radius of circle, and y coordinate here is 0, and here x coordinate is 0 and y coordinate is r. Let's find area of this sector first using integration, and we will multiply this area by 4 to get entire area of circle. For that we need to write function y in terms of x. Here y is equal to root of, from this equation, r square minus x square. Now as we know, area under curve is given by this formula, integral of y dx from limits, lower limit a to upper limit b. Here value of y in terms of x is root of r square minus x square dx. Lower limit here is 0 for x, upper limit is r. Now let's integrate this function with respect to x, and after multiplying by 4 we will get total area of circle. Now formula for this, what formula we have? We have integral of under root a square minus x square dx is equal to x by 2 root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x by a plus c. Here this a is replaced by r. Therefore, let us write this formula. Once again, root of, instead of a square, we shall write r square minus x square plus r square by 2 sine inverse x by, instead of a, let's write r plus c. Let's use this formula here, is equal to, see, this is area of circle, 4 times integral of this thing. Let's use formula x by 2 root of r square minus x square, r square minus x square plus r square by 2 sine inverse x by r. Need not to write this plus c because it is written for indefinite integral. As here we are integrating function within limits, this is definite integral, we need not to write that plus c. We have to put the limits. Lower limit is 0 and upper limit is r. Now 4 into let's put upper limit first. X is replaced by r, r by 2 under root r square minus r square. This x is replaced by r, r square minus r square, it will give 0, plus r square by 2 sine inverse x is replaced by r, r upon r, minus, let's put 0 limit instead of r, sorry, x, 0 by 2 into anything, it will give 0, plus r square by 2 sine inverse x is replaced by 0, 0 by r. Let's close this bracket. Now, here we get area of circle is equal to 4 times. This is 0, 0 into anything 0. Here r square by 2, r square by 2. Then sin inverse r by r is 1. Sin inverse 1 is pi by 2. Pi by 2, that is 90. Minus 0 into anything 0. Plus r square by 2. Sin inverse 0 is 0. We did not to write anything. Therefore, 2 into 2, 4. This will get cancelled with this 4. Ultimately, we get area of circle is equal to pi r square. Very interesting. This has been proved using calculus, that is integration. That's it for this short video. Let's stop here. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.